is suing Monsanto, the company that makes the weed killer Roundup. According to the lawsuit, Hoge says Roundup caused the non-Hodgkin's lymphoma that he developed in 2003. After many rounds of chemotherapy, the cancer went into remission. Hoge says he was exposed to Roundup for many years, starting in 1977 when he worked on a farm. Hundreds of similar lawsuits have been filed against Monsanto, claiming that the chemicals in Roundup cause cancer. Monsanto insists